Hello everybody. So this whole editing thing is very new to me. And I did the bads and accidentally screwed up one of our Spider-Man videos. So I can't get it back. So what I'm going to do is apologize. We're going to apologize.
Why do I have to apologize?
Because you let me make the mistake.
Oh, I was asleep when you made that mistake.
Atta-pitta-pitta-ha-pitta. Does not matter. Anyway, we are sorry for the missing video, so what I'm going to do now is remove our camera, record this lovely
video
right here, and let you watch it, so you can see the cutscenes that were going to be in the other video. We are sorry. No, stop it. I hope you can hear this. Yes.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Can you, like, stop cheese? There we go.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
So I dredged up some records on Martin's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find in each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Beast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this. And what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.
Sable units requesting status update for Little Tokyo.
What are you doing?
It's Peter!
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a
boy like that once. I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
What a good nephew.
My nephew doesn't talk to me.
I should check out Lee's office.
Your nephew's not Peter Parker.
Pete. There. Glad to see you're okay.
Hang in there. His office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
You punch through the glass.
Don't feel safe anymore.
I honestly don't think that's quiet.
Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the? High voltage light. What needs this much power?
I understand. This
dick.
Sorry.
Room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine.
But it's
Lee's
not.
Journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is.
Hmm.
Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture.
Hmm. That looks so realistic.
That's because.
Oh. I hate when they add real photos into games. It creeps me out. Mm. I just creep.
Maybe you creep the game out.
I know I do.
Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Use the key and put it in the pot.
There we go.
Hmm. Some kind
Turn
of
the key
puzzle
that works too.
That seems right.
What are you trying to do exactly?
Make that symbol. You know what the symbol is?
Uh-uh.
Oh, I forgot there's a third one to it.
What's the symbol?
You don't know the symbol?
The yin yang sign?
Yeah.
Yes!
Idiot. Yeah.
You're so fucking stupid.
Don't be rude!
Doesn't go in the middle. It's not like doo-doo. It's like doo-doo.
What are you hiding, Lee?
Yeah, what are you hiding, Lee?
Oh, this is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
I would suggest that.
Each other, are you really boyfriend and girlfriend?
Chew
Who
mine?
The fuck just went? Oh my god.
Bourbon.
Chew
mine.
I don't really like it.
Yeah.
Doesn't taste right.
It's a bourbon room. Wired to destroy evidence.
I think it's the ice. It doesn't taste like cookout ice. That's the only time I really drink cheer wine.
No.
I get out of here?
I wonder. Wow. Bourbon says clean, clean,
hello,
clean.
Peter.
No,
I don't know what he's doing in there. He doesn't cover up his shit.
It's too late.
I'm trying to eat.
I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Look at that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne.
I just realized.
I didn't know you.
Peter doesn't know that what he did at City Hall. Because he was out.
What matters is.
Only person who knows is Miles.
Amen.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned?
It just
next.
Clicked in my head.
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be.
Sorry, guys. You're going to hear something about me.
Well. I should go.
She sprang operational.
When my work is done.
Yeah, Destiny. He'll be back when his fucking work is done. Can't you get that food?
You want another bite?
Pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention.
Oh no. The Peter tingle.
Yeah, look at this sexy ass suit. Like, good God.
It still doesn't do justice for his butt.
But it's fucking gorgeous. Like, look at that. Damn it, let me look at your face, Peter. Peter!
No one. Can Peter take selfies?
Yes.
Why haven't we done that?
Because it's not working.
That's how you can see his face.
I finally got your evidence.
Do a picture while he's swinging and taking a selfie.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
He's still working on that. But I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
What?
MJ, hey.
Oh
my God,
just
check
it in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this.
The pasta was fighting back.
Why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See you.
Peter can cook?
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch?
Oh my God.
I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly
I
nice homeless people just
this.
Jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for me? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I
cook? Have that same graphic feel.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
There we go.
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
No, you don't understand.
Okay.
Dinner
be
can't
right
wait.
There.
I'm gonna save the rest for later.
I'm gonna save the rest for later.
That's not what I sound like. I'm just being honest. I'll save it for later.
Yo,
cool.
Look at my swaggy ass lab coat.
That's what you look like when you come out in the meat department.
Swaggy.
No.
Hey, doctor.
Swaggy.
Hello, Peter.
Yours is spotted.
Swaggy.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Peter said, "How the fuck
did
you
get
all
this?"
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Okay.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it.
For the next election? Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
Why is that you?
It was a good joke, Parker.
Aww.
Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
Hater!
No.
Hater!
Don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test.
You gonna sit over here? You gonna
You're gonna take that pillow if I go over there.
Seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends.
Really?
Decided to start a business.
Really?
We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait,
what are you doing? Why are you moving over there?
That's where I was originally, so I
got
screwed over.
In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add corp to that,
and it can still pick us up.
It is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical.
Uh-oh.
And there was this. Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I relied on grants ever since. This project doesn't work.
Don't worry. It'll work.
It is.
Let me just fix this.
I'm sure it will.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit.
Yeah, Destiny.
Go. Be short.
I did it.
Why don't you do the honors this time?
Nope. I hate it so much.
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still.
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
To changing the world. The real test would be to pick it up by the handle. Let's see if it can do that.
This call from MJ.
Oh, shit.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Peter's in the doghouse tonight, boys.
Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Oh, Peter! I noticed you keep track of Spider-Man's foes. Smart. Easier to craft countermeasures that way.
What's that?
It's time. Because it was made by, Black Cat. You know how cats are about the claws.
Sorry I missed your call. We still off for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll...
soon.
Thanks.
All right. Dinner at MJ's. No expectations. Be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance.
Jump in the water.
No. She's not what I need to do.
MJ, call, girl. You're gonna make our episode super long.
Episode. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. And as always, we hope to see you again. But until then, keep it popping.
Bye, guys.